Guess that explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it. Thank you.
Cove? You remember Dwight. Just ran into his sister, and she thinks he's in some kind of trouble. Wants to know if you'll look for him.
Dwight, didn't that guy steal your car and strip it down for parts?
Yeah, he was a real tool. But, you know, I've dug his sister for a real long time now, and, you'd be doing me a real solid with this one.
And you think if I find Dwight, she'll reward you?
Well, hell, it's not like I can do anything from here. She says Dwight was hanging around the Chummy Chicken the last time they talked, and guess he was working over there. That might be a good place for you to start.
Cole, are you there?
Hi, Trish.
It's getting bad over here. People are dying, and there's nothing I can do. I need to get a bus over to Bayview and see if it still has any supplies.
I came through the tunnel and it's trashed. Same with the Stone Canal drawbridge.
I remember Roger Miller from Amy's graduation. He's a city engineer that used to work with my dad, and if anyone can fix the bridge, it'd be him. He lives by Valentine Park.
I'll try and find him. Dwight's dead, Zeke. Someone really messed him up.
Oh, man. His sister's gonna flip out when I tell her that. Well, hell, you should find the guys who did it. I can play off that angle, maybe. Come on, man, I need this.
There is something deeply wrong with you, Zeke.
Psychic vision dealie to see the killer?
Hard to make out. Looked like a man and a dog or something.
Dwight was killed by a dog? Damn. Had a cousin that went the same way. Whew. I shouldn't have had an open casket, but old Smitty wanted one. People were passing out, puking, you name it. It was horrible. Still haven't recovered from that one.
Holy crap, you're him. It's great what you're doing. The way you're cleaning up this place.
What are those posters supposed to be for?
Just trying something out, you know? Spreading the word about you, what you're doing. Which one do you like?
Since this guy is gonna hang those up anyway, I might as well decide how people should view me. Do I want them to love me? Or fear me?
Right on! I'll print up more of those and start hanging them all over the city. It's gonna be awesome!
Zeke is never gonna believe this one.
Disgusting.
You gotta be kidding me. Dealing with some crab things that are running all over the place. I think the transients are making them from old parts.
Well, keep looking, man. Gotta find that trash bag that killed Dwight.
junk monsters. The guy that greased Dwight, and just so we're clear, this was a one-time deal. I'm not doing this to help you score.
Hey, I hear you.